Okay, so we're gonna go into Milo's room. And he has one of his heroes and villains with the car track going around. And this chair so he can get to the very top. And the pirate island on the window seat. The slide. And that, he's got toys there underneath. His bookcase fits just right there. And then the closet. We have the stuffed animals and then his makeshift dresser with pants, jammies and underwear and socks, and then shirts, and then costumes, and then his guitar.